Hello and welcome to Denmark. Middelfart, it's the name of the town, and you are at Gallery Hindhede. We are looking at a very huge painting made by a German Frau, Ilse Korsitzky. And the painting is about art, that art has many fathers and mothers. But she has to have a central point, so she had made a universal art mother in here with huge legs and a stomach and breast and arms and a strange head. Then there are male artists who want to get in contact with her. And this is all what I don't know the English word, what the men give to the woman so they can have children. But they all look alike, so she had given them some special signs, things, so you can guess who it is if you are, if you know it. Here you can see a hat by the end of the red arm. She says no because the arm is red. But the hat can tell you, if you know him, that it is Josef Beuys, a German artist. She don't like him at all. She says no. And after the hat, you can see that the body narrows down. And she said he's squeezed off. So she don't like him. At the end of the green arm, who is okay, because the color is green, you can, it looks like a nose that touches the end of the arm, and you can see this above. That means you are looking at a head from here. And who is that? If you say it's upside down to look at a head from here, you can guess on an artist called Baselitz. And for a period at least, he painted things upside down. At his body, who goes out of the painting and comes back, you can see a white thing on the head of a guy. Who is that? Of course, it must be Van Gogh. He has a little problem with the ear. This one here is hard to see on the video. It's simply a head and an arm and body and legs. And it happens to be Keith Haring, a guy who was together with Andy Warhol. Here you have a guy with a famous spear. It goes up over the head. And that of course must be the father of Ilse, Dalí from Spain. And here you have another guy from Spain in the blue period, Picasso. And here you have a French guy who has taken color, of which I guess he drank a little too much, Toulouse-Lautrec, a very famous guy from France. He died in 1900 or something. We still see a lot of his posters. Here we have another guy. He's not well, and he will never be able to go up there and compete with the other ones. He's tired. What his name is expressed by this peak you see here. Here have your peak ears and the head and the body. And who is that? If you think in English, of course, Francis Bacon. This one will go away, it's too small. There's one other funny thing about the painting. From here and over, that's the guy she likes, Ilse Korsitzky. And the small things up here are white and fresh, and over here they are black and fallen down, so they can't make any children out of that. But if you forget all the small things hidden, it's a very simple painting because you have a universal art mother. There's a male artist who wants to speak to her. Some she likes and some she do not like. There's already new artists created in the stomach, and they all make art that descends down here, where we other, where people like us are able to see it. That was a short story about art. I say it in German. Augenblick. Kunst hat viele Väter, they say in Germany. Art has a lot of fathers. So that was Ilse Korsitzky. Thank you. Yes, we are preparing an exhibition with a Swedish artist, Joachim Hansen is his name. And we are looking at a very huge painting here. This one is divided into smaller areas, but you can in some way say it's all about rock and roll, about the law and order, justice, and the lack of law and order, because this guy here is giving this guy here money. Here we have, of course, I guess Elvis Presley with Jailhouse Rock, of course. Here is the location that the people who breaks the law and make a lot of money, they wish, of course, to be here or here. But then again, it's a very, very nice comment to what is going on in our world. And in the bottom, we see a Swedish prison. I don't remember the name, but it is a Swedish prison we see down here collecting what is called incredible painting. If we go around here, then we can see that's the title of this one here, New Liverpool Bar. And I must say that in this bar, things are happening. You have a couple here with some strange clothes on. I cannot express it in English. Here we have a famous German actor, Klaus Kinski. And in the bar, yeah, it's almost impossible to describe. Some tough guy here, and here we have some other guy with naked body, and yeah. I guess it's 5 o'clock in the morning and everybody is a little tired.
From Libya.
Yeah.
At this time, Gaddafi has just started the revolution.
Okay, yes.
And they were burning books and Western civilization books and everything in Libya.
Yeah.
But they came, a lot of, they work in the oil fields, yeah, and everything, and then they came to Alexandria to party.
Yes, because they didn't want to be a part of the war.
No, and in Libya it was not allowed to drink alcohol.
No.
But in Alexandria you can do that.
Yeah.
At this time.
Yeah, and they do it.
Yes, yes. And one of the things they liked to do very much was to drink and drive car.
Oh.
So, but the nightclubs in Alexandria at this time, it was a melange, a mixture of people from everywhere.
Yes, yes.
And then, but later it got tougher.
Yeah.
It's not like that.
No. So then it's no fun.
No.
What is Klaus Kinski making there?
It's, I just wanted him to join. Yeah, I think it was after the film when he was in South America.
Yeah. I remember.
So he has. I thought he was going to join because I like him so very much.
I'm sure he would have loved being there.
And you know the Finnish artist Tom of Finland?
No, I'm sorry.
He made this gay, very burlesque gay paintings. It's very special because now he is on stamps in Finland.
Okay.
And so this is a guy inspired from the painting of Tom of Finland.
Okay.
So you should check him on internet, on
Google.
Tom of Finland. It's so strange that he now is a national painter of Finland.
Oh, and
I mean, you know, huge talks and everything.
This guy with the hat and the green tie, who was that? Sorry, this one here.
Yeah, it's the black rap star, Snoopy Dogg.
Snoopy Dogg, yeah. Yeah, incredible.
And she is an artist. She has a crane on her head. As a sculpture, in water.
Yeah.
Crane.
Yeah, incredible. And this guy here, drinking and turning into a pig, or?
Yes, he's a pig man. Of course, a normal pig man.
Yeah.